Alright, testing, testing. I have no idea if this is working. I have no idea whatsoever. So hopefully you're hearing me. I'm going to mess around a little bit here, see if I can't make sure. Am I live? Can the world find me? Oh my gosh. I see a false O in chat. So my question is, can you hear me all right? Can you see the screen? Should be a Minecraft create new world screen. I didn't, you know, since you're here, I'm going to ask. I'm going to take just a minute and make sure everything is going well. We can't hear you. Oh no. Oh no. Hold on a second. Hang on. Wait a minute. Are you trolling me? Okay. I just realized that because, yeah. Why would you respond otherwise? Okay, hey, great. All right, so a couple of introductions. I am your friendly friend, Art of Mana. This is my first ever Twitch stream. Again, I have no idea what I'm doing. But I'm going to take just a minute, say I decided, you know, I'm watching all these, our favorites, False Symmetry, Mumbo Jumbo, all of that. Facepalm, great, thanks. And I decided, hey, this looks fun, and I like games a lot, and so I'm going to try a stream. But I'm going to warn you right now, I am not an expert at Minecraft at all. So I started a little series that I'm going to be putting on YouTube. It's pretty much me as a noob playing a new world. And I had this idea of streaming a whole episode, so it'd be all live, and hopefully I wouldn't die. But I thought I should probably test Twitch streaming out first. So we're going to, today, just start a new world. What should we name it? I have no idea. Let's see. Entos, rolled. Ghost of the Sea, I'm so happy that you're here. I'm so excited. What should we name this world today? I'll give you just a minute. Since I am so excited that you're here and tuning in, because it's a lot more fun to stream if there's actually people around. I guess I have a small disclosure. I actually streamed about 15 minutes of an iPad game because it had Twitch integration. But yeah, that was pretty much, I would say that doesn't count because I actually didn't use voice. It was just me playing. It was Asphalt 8. And so, we'll just say that doesn't count. Ooh, okay, so Rold says we should name it Cookie because cookies. Entos says whale. Rold says 36.6 degrees Celsius. I'm thinking degree, right? Or maybe we could do a combination, whale cookie degree. Let's do that. Whale cookie degree and an extra degree for good measure. I want to do survival. This is just plain vanilla, everyone. Yeah. No seed. Let's create a new world here. All the words, Entos says. Yes, I do like words. You'll hear me chatting a lot. I don't have any background. What in the world? I have never spawned right in water. That is too funny. Seems like a bad start. What was that? Alright, well, fun. Okay. Let's see. Oops. Boy, oh boy. Oh my gosh, I can't even jump today. Just kind of scoping things out. Swamp over yonder, it looks like. But we've got some oak over here. So there's one thing I do know about Minecraft, and that is everyone begins by punching trees. So in this little series I was talking about before that I'm going to be putting on YouTube, I didn't actually capture anything from sort of the first few days, you know, the beginning of Minecraft, so no initial tree punching was recorded. I had an axe by that time, or by the time that I was recording. So I thought this would be kind of fun too, for that reason. Rold gives me the Steve face. Let's see. So I'm going to get a little bit more oak here, and then I'll start building some stuff. Hopefully I don't die. You'll hear me talk about this a lot on the videos if you tune into those, but I'm pretty bad. When I first started playing Minecraft, I never survived, and I would never keep track of where anything was, so I would just have this frantic race. I didn't say this in the videos, but I had this frantic race. Hello! I'm gonna save you for a little bit. Trying to get all my stuff that I lost, and I never would find it, and I would end up being even more lost, and then I would use all of my hunger, or all of my food, and just trying to hunt it down, and so then I would die again. And that was pretty much it. So how's everyone doing today? Oh! Entos says the music is a bit loud. Let's see. I think this is going to show up on stream. This might be bad form, but I wonder if I can just do this. Is that better, Entos? Oh, well, I can't. Yeah, I guess you can't hear anything. Back to game. Let me know if that is better. Oh, I've got plenty of wood. Why am I punching here? All right. Aha! Achievement get! And there you can see my skin. Ghost of the Sea says, that sounds like when I tried to introduce my friend to Minecraft a few weeks ago. I was just sat behind her yelling tips at her. Oh good, well I'm glad I'm not alone. I am very glad about that. Yeah. You know, what I love about Minecraft, I think, is that it actually is really a very elegant game. It has a lot of logic behind it, but it has its own logic, which I think is the funny part. What I mean by that is, nowhere would a tree that you punch with your bare fist turn into individual logs. Look at that. See? I get to talking, and then I create two crafting benches. Oh well. But it works, you know? There's a logic behind it, because everything sort of gets smaller. You have your logs, your planks, your sticks. But that's another strange Minecraft thing. Anyone looking for sticks, anyone I know looking for sticks, would go and find sticks on the ground. I've never seen anyone who chops down a tree for sticks. But hey, whatever. Okay. I have to tell you, I'm pretty nervous right now just doing this all live. What if I mess up? I've already messed up. Here we go. Rold says, at least I did too. I assume that's referring back to all the dying. Massive amounts of dying. Alright. You know, it's probably going to get night pretty soon. I don't know why I'm just hanging out here, but... Well, I did learn one little trick, and that is I should always have extra wood handy, because I'll always end up caving or digging underground and then never making it because I wouldn't have any wood. And so I would have my pick break or something, and it was never good. Oh no, Shadow Scarab, hello, welcome, with Degree Degree. For those of you not in on the joke here, a bunch of False Symmetry fans, members of the False family, have been gathering together on this application called Discord. basically a variation of TeamSpeak. Pretty nice. And it has text-to-speak. And so the text-to-speak likes to do fun things. And so the little face that Shadow Scarab has in chat right now is translated by the text-to-speak robot as degree-degree. At least in some places. It's something strange elsewhere, I think. Someone was saying that it was a real long chain of words. Shadow Scarab says, I got this from another streamer. She calls that the Lenny face. All right. Lenny's in chat. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. I guess I should probably get some food, huh? Come to think of it. Sorry, guys. Ah. And some wool actually wouldn't hurt either. This is pretty good. All right. I'm going to keep the two of you there, though. In case I need to, start a little sheep farm. So who all is in chat? How do you tell? Let's see. I just realized. This is how much of a noob I am. If I hit escape, does it pause the game, or does the in-game clock continue going? It looks like the clouds are still moving. Yeah. Well, no? Ghost of the Sea says Lenny has 2 degrees. I'm sure this is boring. Hang on, bear with me just a minute. Sorry. I'm checking in to see what's going on. Oh, this is interesting. Hey, you can hear me. I'm sure this is boring. Hang on, bear with me just a minute. Sorry. I'm checking in to see what's going on. Oh, this is interesting. That's funny. Well, now you know how much delay there is. I bet you never seen that before. All right. Let's get back into some Minecrafting. I want to find a good place to start digging. And you know what? A little more food's not going to hurt. This is great. Wow. Oh. Okay. All right. Oh, hello. Shadow Scarab. What? Was that the... in response to the confusion on the delay, Shadow Scarab asks, what the frick? We're family friendly here. So does anyone have any cool stories to share in chat? Thank you again so much for tuning in. I'm sure there are plenty other people that you would much rather watch. But I'm glad that you decided to join me on my first stream. Oh no, that was lame. You know what? I kind of feel like this is probably a bad idea. I should probably go a little bit further in. Yeah. Shadow Scarab was pretty confused by the playback. Well, it's not every day that you get to visit your past self, right? That was quite a delay, though. That's kind of wild. I'm going to have to remember that, because I'm asking all these questions, looking down and saying, oh, no one's answering. And then I realize there's about a minute delay. Okay. Let's see. Enough of this just wandering about. We're going to pick a place and start digging. And I think that place is around here somewhere. Aw, Rold, thank you so much! Rold says, I don't know why, but I think you have a very soothing voice. Maybe I'm channeling a little Bob Ross, huh? We're just going to be... Oh, hello! We're just going to be exploring a happy little chasm. Yeah, actually. Oh man, I think I'm gonna kill myself. Yeah, especially since I hear lava. And it's getting dark. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We are going to dig down somewhere around here, if I can find a good spot. And, oh, you know what? Look at this. Perfect. This is pro move right here. This is leet pro move right here. Look at that. I am proud of myself for that one. And we'll get the pick going right here with a little bit of iron. Aw, man, look at that. Oh, this takes so long. There we go. Oh! So much for leet move. And chat is too far delayed to know, to be able to stop me from doing what I just did. I can't believe I did that. Wow. Oh, and I don't have any coal. Oh, well, fantastic. Fantastic. Oh no, this is me putting my head down. Entos says smooth landing. I'm gonna wait and hear what you think at this point, because I have trapped myself and I have nothing. Oh boy. All right, you know what? I think it is time. Oh. The face palms in chat. Oh man, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you had to look and see this. Oh man, what did I do? Okay. Wait a minute, and I don't have... Of course they don't. Of course. I need one more cobblestone. Okay. Here's the plan, everyone. Here's the plan. I am going to get one more piece of cobblestone. Hope that this, that no one can see, I can't even see it, is cobblestone. Was that cobblestone? Yeah, there we go. And I have a furnace. Now I'm going to put my furnace over here. And, and what was I going to do? Oh yeah, I was going to make some coal here. Right? That makes charcoal, I think. Thanks for all the face palms, everyone. Shadow Scarab says, haven't you played Minecraft before, Mana? Maybe. Maybe not. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Alright, let's get started with a few torches here. We'll leave that going. I was just, you know, everyone that I watch who streams always says it's really tough to talk and stream and think and play all at the same time. It is. Oh! Oh my gosh, Rold, I do. I have the Discord notification on. You know what? Another poor form here. Hey everyone, you're gonna say hello to yourselves. Hi world. And we're going to mute that. There we go. And we've got some torches, so we are kind of back in business. Sort of. Yep. Okay. Well, no, except I need that. We'll just put that there for now. We're going to get a little more cobblestone so I can make some stone tools. So what's everyone up to? Anyone doing anything fun? not quite enough. Everyone's laughing at me in chat. That's okay. It's all right. Everyone has to start somewhere, right? See, everyone was talking about UHCs and all this. I would do so poorly in a UHC. Can you imagine? At least I know enough to not dig straight down. I am that good. Look, I have a little hidey hole. Hey, that's pretty good. Okay. I don't think I want to use any more. That'll be fine. But I do want to start smelting some iron. Ghost of the Sea says, gotta get back up my pillar. Oh, Shadow Scarab's talking about building an underground kingdom. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. Oh, Ghost of the Sea died on Symmetria. Oh, that's too bad. Symmetria being the server for Falsa's patrons. I was just talking the other day about maybe becoming a patron, joining the server. I've just subscribed on Twitch because I don't have a whole lot of time. But it looks like, you know, this is kind of fun. I'm thinking about doing this again in a week. I can't stream every day, unfortunately. But yeah, maybe same time next week. I don't know. What do you think? Before fall streams? Could be fun. Entos, I did better than expected in my first UHC. I didn't die to mobs, though I did die in our first PvP encounter. Oh, wow. See, that's what I am afraid I would die in, is the PvP. I think mobs... Well, no. Truth is, I'd probably die to mobs. yeah, I would. What I'm doing right here is actually, I realize, I'm trying this thing where I always leave torches on my right as I go in so that I can remember the torches on the left mean I can leave that way. Left, leave, you know? But yeah, I think I would definitely die in PvP. Although I've been pretty good with mobs. I used to be really bad at creepers, and it was because I wouldn't go for it, I think. So I'm feeling a little bit better with mobs, but, you know, being that I just tried mining iron with wood, I'm sure I'd make some really, really dumb mistake in a UHC. So I know this is wider than I need it to be. I'm not really sure what I'm doing, though. You know, I don't have a firm goal here. But it's nice. This worked out really nice to be able to kind of look out and see if it's day. I kind of like that. My little hidey hole here. And I can hear some mobs. Although, that was a skeleton. I don't want any skeletons to sneak in here and shoot me while I'm using my crafting bench. That could be bad. There we go. Alrighty. Make another pick, because this one's going out soon. Ooh, did you hear that? And, we'll throw all of that, because who needed it anyways? Cook up some food, because that's getting a little low. And we should prepare ourselves, I think. 9 iron. I know there's some iron out there. I think I'm going to try making a chest plate. that might seem like it wasn't really worth it. I don't know. But I feel like I want some protection right now. Oh! And I had wool. Now, do you need... Can you make a bed with gray wool? That's a good question. I don't know. I don't know the answer to that. Wow, my inventory is pretty strange. Entos asks, do I have a sword? No. This is a pacifist run. I plan on defeating the Ender Dragon with no sword. In fact, I'm actually going to pick some flowers and give that to the Ender Dragon. Yeah. See? It's a unique Minecraft run. No one's ever done that before. Oops. There we go. There we go. Now things are starting to shape up. You know what else we can do? We can also make a chest so that I can store some things. That might be good. Perfect. Make a nice large chest. Which we will put... Hey, flint. Right there. So we don't need that. We'll put that there for now. Don't need that. Don't need all of that at the moment. I will need the food here soon. So I'm going to just do a little rearranging here. Awesome. Some food. I can eat. I can eat. And I'm going to. Nice. All right. We're going out into the open. Oh, look at all that coal. Perfect. I am happy. But I don't have a lot I can dig with. I'm going to make a shovel. And hope that no one is ready to pounce on me. Not too bad. Alright. Entos says that I've heard the dragon likes beds. Try giving her some of those. Okay. And Zizix08. Am I saying that right? Zizix? It's a cool name. It's fun to say. Zizix08 says that I'm proud of you. Aw. I don't know if that's sarcasm or not, but I'm going to accept it as a compliment. Some pillaring material. This has really worked out well. I love it. I don't love the skelly sounds. But that's okay. Aw. Sweet. I said it right, Zizix. Or you were saying that I'm correct in taking it as a compliment. So, again, I'm going to do that. I'm going to take it as a compliment. This has really worked out well. Kind of a nice start. The last world that I was in was a nice start as well. Very, very different beginning, though. I'm in a whole different biome. It's a lot of fun, actually. It's a biome I haven't really explored a lot either, so it's all kind of new, and so you can maybe look forward to some of those videos. I'm not quite sure when I'm going to get those out. I'm still sort of working out some of the kinks and messing around with some settings as I record, and then I need to just do a little bit of editing, polish stuff up. But I'm hoping soon. I've got a few projects underway at the moment. I'm a little ambitious. Oops, there goes my shovel. But that's good, I've got plenty of dirt here. And some more iron. And coal. Awesome. So Zizix, what are you up to? Anything exciting? And to anyone else, what are your suggestions for setting up a nice little base camp here? What do you think? I'm thinking I'm going to kind of have a little underground tunnel, but I tend to do that a lot. So maybe just a little above ground starter home. I want to get building here kind of soon. I'm enjoying mining because it's still kind of new, but I'm thinking A, it's going to get old for me. And B, you're probably ready for me to do a little bit of building. Ah, Rold says I'm actually not doing too bad for a first stream. Thank you. I'm really enjoying this. I could see some potential for continuing this, really. Trying to keep things interesting, you know. But see, the thing is, I've watched a lot of, you know, our favorite false Mumbo. Oh, well, didn't think that through. So I know what I like. I know what entertains me, and so that's what I'm trying to do. Just trying to do stuff that I think I would enjoy. Kind of go from there. Seems like a good way to do it. Zizix says, nope, I'm exercising. Your stream gave me something to watch while I run. Oh man, that's awesome. And Entos asks, are you good at exteriors or interiors? Ooh, neither? you know, I have fun with both. I started doing the first world I ever created. Maybe I'll show that to you at some point, but the first world I ever created in Minecraft, I decided to kind of go for this whole dwarven cave, dwarven, not cave, but what's the word, like stronghold, you know? And so it was a lot of underground, and that was a nice way to start, I think. It gave me an opportunity at least to get familiar with some of the interior decorating, you know, because my limits were what I had to dig out, right? But recently in this video series I was telling you, I tried for the first time actually doing a nice kind of exterior building home, starter home. I kind of had a large building I was working on in that initial world, but it's worked out pretty nicely. It's a pretty modest little hut, basically. But my plan is to kind of make a nice wooden house. So I don't know. Maybe I should try something different here. Shall we? Whee! Haha. I keep hearing those sounds, and it freaks me out. Yeah, this is going really well, isn't it? I'm actually pretty surprised. I'm glad I just wandered around initially because I was really thinking that I would end up digging straight down, pretty much. Break the Minecraft cardinal rule. And then I would try and find some coal, maybe a little bit of this strip mining. Oh boy, that scared me. That's where he was. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this hole. I know he's not gonna come for me, but I'm just a little paranoid. Never do you want to look up and just see a skelly right there when you've pillared up. Oh man, I'm so glad I had that iron chest plate. Did you guys see that? Oof. Let me catch my breath and have a drink of water here. All right. Whew. That'll wake you up. What am I doing? There we go. Oh, dear, oh dear. Now, wait a minute. Oh, there it is. I just had a moment where I thought, I know I picked up a ton of coal, but I don't know where it is. Which isn't really the best. Okay. So I don't think I need the flint for now. I'm probably not going to find feathers anytime soon. I don't need quite that much dirt. Oh, maybe I do, actually. But I won't for now. What else should I do here? I guess it is now night, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, well, we'll leave that little opening. Should be fine. I'll just keep digging around. Hey, Rold says, okay, done with homework for today. Finally, time to relax. Great. Roll, does that mean you're relaxing with me? That's awesome. Chilling out. It's a long time coming. I know we were chatting in Twitch chat quite a bit. It's really nice to have you here. I appreciate it. And frankly, I appreciate everyone being here. Everyone and anyone. Anyone who's even watching this later. I'm really enjoying myself. So, Roald, what homework were you working on? Yay, Roald's relaxing with me. Just chilling. Uh-oh. At least he's not too close. But there is a zomble. Aha! Wow, I'm getting really lucky with all the iron I'm finding. Okay. Yeah, you know, tunneling is not the most exciting thing you can do. By the way, is the audio balanced? I know earlier it was said that it was, or the music was too loud. Rold is working on a project designing a little table for a balcony. You say it's boring, but it sounds interesting. Designing a table for a balcony. So just your kind of standard table, or... Sound is pretty good, Antas says. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that assist. Alright, I'm gonna just use up this wooden pickaxe. I don't know, I enjoy building things out of wood. In real life, that is. I actually, as a hobby, build musical instruments a little bit. Nothing too fancy, nothing, you know, eventually I'd like to actually build a real nice guitar. Maybe start with a kit. There are these great resources you can buy full kits from. And essentially, the work that requires a little more skill, a little more of the right tools, is done for you. So you can do, you know, not to say it's easy, but, you know, you basically can do the stuff that is a little bit on the easier side for someone starting out. You know, it's not easy, but it's easier. But what I have done is I've made... Oh, nice. I've made something called a diddly bow. Does anyone know what a diddly bow is? I'm gonna... You know what, before I answer that, I'm going to just ask and see what you think. What is a diddly bow? And Zizix also says that the audio is good. Rold says that we could make whatever we want, but we have to make it too, so it has to be kind of realistic. Okay, so you actually have to make what you design. That's cool. Seems like a good idea. Alright, some iron. Let's say we make some more iron armor. I think that ought to be good, actually. Oh, and more iron ore. Oops, there we go. A diddly bow. Entos, I believe there's an E between the L and the Y, but a diddly bow, yeah, I believe that's the spelling. I've seen it also as one word. Rold says that you've never heard of it. Yeah. So, I mean, you know it's a musical instrument. That much is for sure. So a diddly bow is usually a one-stringed instrument, and essentially it's a plank of some sort with a piece of piano wire, traditionally, stretched across it with either a tin can or a bottle or something on both sides, and you play it with a slide. So that would be like a traditionally, again, like a bottle top or something like that, that is cut off, and then you slide it along the string and pick it, and that's how you make your sound. Oh, Entos, I think you looked it up. And yeah, it's got a blues sound, exactly as Entos said, consists of a single string. Yep. Oh, baling wire, that's right, yeah. Often, I think it was also something I heard was that people would, in making this instrument, they would take, sometimes I talk with my hands, so my hands are off of the mouse, but sometimes they would take the wire that would wrap the bristles of a broom, take that off, and then they would use that on the side of a house or on a porch railing, and that's how they would actually stretch the string and then play it. So kind of a fun instrument, folk instrument. So I've made that. I've made also a fretted instrument with a can, and I shaved, used a spoke shave to clean up the neck, a piece of wood that I used for the neck, and inserted that into a can on one end where I also ran a guitar string, and I used staples for frets, and fretted it like a dulcimer, an Appalachian dulcimer. And what's neat about that is that you can never play a wrong note because it's actually fretted in such a way that it plays in a scale. So, there we go. I know all the information nobody asked for, but you all get. I hope that was at least somewhat interesting. I think it's interesting. That kind of stuff excites me. Yeah. All right. So all of that definitely distracted me. I'm going to make some more armor. Yeah. And boots, I think, are the last thing. Oh, but I don't have enough for boots. Okay. Almost. Wow, I'm only one piece of iron short. Wow. All right. Well, I'm feeling pretty good about this. Two pieces of iron short, actually. All right, we're getting pretty close to, I think, me feeling confident to go out there and explore. I guess I should probably make some more tools. Another pickaxe. Actually, that's all I really need for now, I think. Yeah, that ought to be good. Okay, so I need to find two more pieces of iron if I can. And, I want to get that skelly. But I'm nervous. Boy, what do I want to do here? I know that the skelly is up there. Well, actually, no, the skelly wouldn't be up there, because, yeah, of course. Because the skelly, oops. Burned to a crisp in the sun, like a vampire. Very sad. Very, very sad. All right. Oh, looks like something else did as well. Let me just see if there's anything around here worth grabbing. Don't think so. I think I'm going to go on this side because I see some stuff. Oops. So, Rold says, random question, green, yellow, or purple? And Entos says, Skelly is a Ripperino. That is true. Green, yellow, or purple? Well, green, of course. I mean, obviously. Green for sure. Green for days. Green, green, green. Yeah, I'm a fan of green. I do enjoy yellow and purple as well, I suppose, but green is definitely my favorite. So what do you think? Should I keep this up? Should I keep mining, or should I just kind of try and explore? I think I'm getting pretty close to the end of mining, but I also know that daylight is kind of going to be going away here. What's the best way to do this? Yeah, it's going to head down there. That's all right, though. Yeah, we'll just let it fall, and then I'll drop down. It shouldn't despawn in the meantime. Rold says, green it is. Rold was thinking green. And poor Zizix was voted out. I'm sorry, Zizix. Purple's good. Purple's a good color. I like it. You know, back in the 90s, it was purple and teal. Those were the colors. Ah, look, a little more iron. Perfect! Enough for boots! If I can get over there. Because the water. Water. Alright, even a little bit more than I need. Perfect. I can make an iron sword. Hey, I'm feeling really good about this. Okay. Or maybe I should make a water bucket. I don't know. Okay. We'll probably... Oh, wow. Yeah, I have quite a lot of iron. This is great. Alright, I'll just leave that there for a minute. I need to make some more sticks. Actually, I need to make more than that. Yeah. Sticks are important. I don't know why I went out of the crafting bench. Actually, I don't know what I'm trying to do. I need to make some boots. Boots! Hey! Alright, how far are we into this? And I've already got full iron. Which actually isn't really saying much, I suppose. It's probably been a while. Zizix says purple's the best color. Entos says red. Entos, red is... That used to be my favorite color when I was young. Then it moved more towards the cooler colors. Rold says, by the way, this was for what drink I should have. I have a green and yellow Arizona iced tea and a Fanta grape purple. Ooh, see, all right. I'm glad you mentioned that, because if that was what you were trying to figure out, Arizona green tea, that's pretty tasty. Now, for those of you who, I don't know that it's everywhere. I'm not sure that you can get Arizona tea outside of the U.S., but I don't know. Rold, are you in the U.S.? I don't know. Shadow Scarab says, you mean you aren't young? Kappa. Oh, boy. Shadow Scarab. I am. I'm young at heart. I am young at heart. I'm actually part of the 15 club. Okay. I just feel like, you know, hey, I'm in the middle of the open here, and you know, oops. Yeah, look at that. Haha. All geared up. Oops. You can also see I saved a screenshot. Not intentionally, but, you know. Hello, all. Oh! Foiled by sticky keys! No, of course they don't. Ooh. That is so wild. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's get right back in. There we go. Hi, hi. Cool. Alright, sorry for that. Rold says, I believe we only have 3 flavors in the stores here. Entos asks, how young are you? I'll let you guess. Oh, Zizix says bye. Oh my? Oh. Oh no, I'm still on. I'm not going anywhere, don't worry. I'm playing. But Zizix, are you taking off? If so, please let me know. I'd like to say a proper goodbye, but I don't want to say goodbye if I don't have to. See, I know it's getting to that point where if I go up, there's not going to be much I can do. But, oh, you know what, though? I have enough wool for a bed. I'm going to do that. Seems like a much smarter idea than going out without a bed. Yeah, look at this. In fact, I've got... I'll just use gray wool. Yeah. Don't know why I was forgetting that. I do forget beds a lot. In the video before, the one that I'm working on that I kept mentioning at the beginning and keep mentioning, be really embarrassing if those never end up on online. It took me so long to find wool, so I just forgot that I could actually sleep. So I'm changing it this time. I'm actually going to go to bed. My nice little, look at that. Look at, I like this little, it's you know, makeshift, but it'll do. Yeah. Maybe I should make a door just for a little safety's sake. Now, how do you do that? Is it this? Yeah, there we go. Three doors I did not need, but that's okay. Oh, I guess it gives you three doors. Yeah, I see. Yeah, look at that. All safe in my hidey hole. Going to sleep, everyone. Oh, Zizix, thank you, yeah, for clarifying. Oh no, I was just referring to the infinite screen thing. I don't know what was going on that. So obviously I'm using OBS because you could see that. Oh, Entos, zombies will break through wooden doors. Okay. And you can use mixed color wool as well for making beds. That's good to know. Well, the good thing, at least for now, is that... Well, actually, now that I think about it, there's no guarantee zombies aren't going to spawn here. Well, I'm probably going to ditch this anyways and head up now that it's day. But I'm going to put a few things away. Don't need the gray wool. I probably don't need more than a stack. Actually, I don't even need more than that of coal, just to have some on me. In fact, there we go. To play it safe, I don't want to lose everything. And you know what? I'm even going to put that there because I can get wood up on the surface. But I think I'm going to take a little bit of dirt because that's handy for pillaring. I don't need the doors. You know, I'm feeling pretty good about this. I do need to make actually a few more stone tools. So I need to get an axe. And a shovel would be nice. And... do I need a hoe? I don't need one now. That's the thing. So I'm not going to make one now. But I am going to move a few things around here. Have that handy. Okay. And grab the rest of our iron. I could make a bucket. I could also make an iron sword. I don't know. Now, Zizix says, place the door on its side so it's open when it's closed. Oh, I see. I think, anyways. Do you mean like... Oh, like that? Yeah. I believe that's what you mean. Cool. Nice little hidey hole. Alright, so we'll head up to the surface. Do I want an iron sword? I'm going to just go ahead and go with standard stone for the moment. Thanks, Zizix. Good tip. I like that. So, what are the advantages, what are all the advantages of doing it that way? Ah, yes, this is fun. We're getting there. Slow but sure. Aha! Okay. You know what? We'll take a little bit of gravel. Okay. Ooh, you know what I need to do? Come to think of it. This is another thing that I tend to do often, and that is completely forget where I'm supposed to go. So we're gonna go ahead and make a little pillar here. I'll take some damage going down, but I can heal up. That'll be fine. Or maybe I can jump into the water. I don't know. In before I die. Oh, I can't make that. Oh, that was really dumb. Oops. Yeah, that was not smart. Oh, I didn't lose any durability on my shoes. Huh. That's kind of cool. There we go. That's my beautiful tower. Ooh, sugarcane over there. Sugarcane. Sugarcane. Now what was it? Sugarcane brick wall? Is that what Mumbo was on about? Hmm. That looks promising down there. All right, let's actually run a little bit. I'm sure you're all tired of seeing me walk everywhere. Okay. Oh. Oh, interesting. Huh. I kind of want to explore in here. I think this is where I started, right? Ooh, what's that over there, too? See that? Let's go explore that. Uh-oh, the false palm is gone. Oh no! Shadow Scarab, what did you do to the false palm? That was the best. And Zizix, thank you. Yeah, sugarcane pillar, sugarcane brick wall. Sugarcane pillar, sugarcane brick wall. That really was the best. Mumbo jumbo building. Actually, it was a really nice build. I really liked what he made. I thought it just looked really clean. And then someone remixed him saying sugarcane pillar, sugarcane brick wall. All right, this was exciting, but ultimately not that exciting. I don't know that I want to go caving when I'm all up on the overworld. Oh, that's fun. You know, I could have sworn I saw some iron or something, some ore. Where was that? Is my mind playing tricks on me? Zizix, you're taking off? All right. Hey, thank you, Zizix. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks so much for joining. Hope to see you again next time. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I really appreciated it. And I appreciated all your comments in the chat. So have a good one. Maybe I'll see you in False's stream. Oh no. So everyone is refreshing to see if the false palm emote is active anymore, and it does not appear to be. That is really sad. Hey there! Hey! How's it going? Just hugging the wall? Sounds fun. Yeah. Oh, hey, you got some friends! I mean, I sort of hate to do this, but you know, would you mind stepping back? Just stepping back a little bit. Thank you. Yeah. Just like that. Yeah. Hi. Yeah. Oops. There we go. Oh, darn. I was trying to get. Yeah, stand still. There we go. Don't know. You seem like, you know, cool cats, but I don't know. Not sure. Oh, you know what? Here I am saying, always put the torches on my right. I thought I did that. Oh, wow, this was Extremely less than exciting. Oh, well, all right. It had some value. Yes. Rest in peace, False Palm. False said she was going to update it, though. Oh, maybe she's just improving its graphical fidelity. I really like it, though. That's one of my favorite emotes on Twitch. It's very appropriate. It was so exciting when it first showed up. Well, I have to say, I think this is going a lot more smoothly than I had anticipated. And now that I have said that, I have jinxed everything, so please knock on all wood that you have available. I'm gonna... knock, knock, knock. I'm sorry, that was really lame. See, where's the face or the false palm when you need it? So that's the other thing. I love how false... than just the sound False Palm. I mean, it's even humorous just in its name. Such a good emote. And she changed her heart as well, apparently. But I can't tell the difference. Well, Rold, actually, and Entos, I don't know if she changed it again, but she changed her heart to have goggles, to wear goggles, as in... Oh, I didn't bring my bed! And I didn't make another bed, either. Alright, well, at least I can see my pillar. See, I'm glad I made that. We're gonna run back there, go to sleep, and make another bed just to carry with me. Yeah, so I don't know if she... Oof. I don't know if she made another version, but she actually... Okay, was that an Enderman? We're gonna have to come back here. I think there might be some interesting things there. Yeah, sorry, what was I trying to say? Oh, the false heart, she made one that had goggles, but it only showed up for me ever on the desktop, on the actual website. It never showed up for me on mobile. So I don't know if that's just a glitch with Twitch, if, oh, that rhymed, or what. I have no idea, actually. So you might just check and see if you make a false heart through the web if it shows up correctly, but I do know that it doesn't really work so well on mobile. Rold says False will be live in 45 minutes. Okay, fantastic, good to know. Well, I'm gonna just keep streaming until then. I think I've got another 45 minutes in me. If you don't mind, I think it worked out pretty nicely. Do I need to? Oh, that's right. I was going to make a bed. So we'll go ahead and grab that. Yeah, this seems like a good, safe thing to do. Nice. Have a bed with me. All right. And I don't need the gravel. Don't need the sugar cane. And keep all that. Okay. I almost feel like making some ladders, actually. I don't know if I'm going to stay in that base for too long, though. All right, up again, the slow waterfall. Oops. Which only works if you hold down jump. Ooh! False is going to play some Hermitcraft and Speed UHC. Fantastic. Now I can't remember, Rold. Does False play... Ooh! Ah! I got some arrows. Cool. Does False play Speed UHC where anyone can join in? I don't remember. Is that the one where she joins the server? Is that the Emerald Isle server? Because I actually set that up a while ago and played like once or twice, but I had an older computer and There's just a lot of lag, which I think probably is also just the server in general, but anyway, yeah. Oh, Entos, you're seeing the false heart now with the goggles. Kind of know what people are talking about now, huh? What they were mentioning in chat. It is a little different. But it looked like goggles to me. It's just hard with the Twitch emotes. They all seem to kind of run the range of some are very pixelated and some are not, and it's just kind of, I don't know. You never really know. Not really sure how it works. I guess maybe people upload and maybe it's just compression on the images that causes that. Oh, Entos sees the tweet now. Okay, never mind, Entos. Sorry. Going to chop down a tree. Most of the time, she does play on a public server, Rolt says. Okay. It might be fun. So right now, I guess what I'm trying to do is sort of scope out the place, see where I'd like to build. You know, I kind of one of the things I haven't done that might be actually pretty fun is to build in a forest. You know, it'd be a little bit tight with all the trees, but that might be kind of fun. But I'm also looking at all these sheep here and thinking I should probably try and pen them in so that I have some sheep I can breed. Maybe that's what I'm gonna do. All right, that's what I'm gonna do. We are going to plunk down crafting bench right there. And do I have enough wood for it actually? Because I think, oh yeah, of course I do. I think he says, not actually knowing. There are my sticks. There we go. All right. Let's have some fences. Six fences. I need to get more fences. So I need more sticks. And so we'll make some three. So nine more fences. I got some arrows there. That's pretty nifty. Okay. And everyone, of course, is scattered because they know I'm going to put them in a pen. That's the problem. That is the problem. But don't worry. Don't worry, little sheepies. I'm just going to make a nice little hidey home for you. Huh. Yeah, there we go. Nope, don't go in there. Oh, that was close. Oh, well, okay. All right, you know what? Fine. Oops. No! Get back, get back. No! All right. That could have gone better. But maybe it's actually pretty good because, yeah, see that sheep can't get out there. Can get out there, though. Can't get out there, I believe. I think. Yeah, Entos says GG. I'm assuming because of the escapee. All right, the escapee sheepy. Yeah, go on. You wanna just go for a little hangout, little swim in the sheep spa? Come on. There we go. Nope. Ugh. Stubborn as a sheep. All right. Almost. Hey, all right. And, cool. Don't drown, though. I just realized, I wonder if they're gonna drown. What I could do, and what I am going to do, actually, is fill this in a little bit. Oops. Oh. See, because I'm thinking, isn't water necessary for sheep to regenerate their wool? I think it is. Entos says, pro tip. But I have no idea what the pro tip is. Oh, wheat. Thank you, wheat. Fantastic. Wheat. Yeah, that is my ultimate goal here, is to nab some wheat. But I just wanted to have the little sheepies chill out for a little bit. I needed to make a gate. All right. So a gate, grass is necessary, not water. Oh, okay. So that's good. It's good that I filled in the some of that water. Oh, how does one make a gate again? Oh, and I don't have any wood, actually. Is it this way? Maybe I do have enough. Haha. Success. And I would prefer you to be over on the other side. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah. Nope. There we go. All right, so am I safe to assume that they can't get out? I believe I am. And then, wheat will help me to lead them in to the pen. Is that also true? Because, I mean, I might try pushing this guy since he's somewhat close. Or she, you know. All right. Oh, darn. All right, enough of that nonsense. I'll come back with some wheat. Well, what should we do? There aren't any trees around nearby, are there? To make some more wood so that I can actually create a little safe... Oh! Psh. Yes. Yes, there are trees. So that I can make a safe little home. A little starter home. So yeah, this is all the stuff that people didn't really or won't see in the video before, because it's all the kind of setup stuff. It takes so long, I think. At least if you're not very confident like I am. You don't want to make any real dumb mistakes. Excuse me, my throat is pretty dry. Look at that sunset. Entos says, wait a minute, cows can breed in Minecraft. They are all female. Mind blown. See, this is the Jurassic Park theory. Nature will find a way. We know all the cows breed or are female because Jeff Goldblum asked the scientists if they check the skirts, whatever that phrase was. It was Jeff Goldblum, classic Jeff Goldblum. And the chickens, too. The chickens do breed. That is true. But, again, you know, it's what I was mentioning before. Minecraft logic. Oh, creeper. Okay, first creeper. And I'm on a hill, and... yeah, okay. We're gonna first maybe take on this guy. Okay, that could have gone better. Then this guy. I don't know where that creeper went. But I don't want... Yeah. We're going for it. Oh, that could have gone way better. That was totally intentional, by the way. No one saw that. No one saw that. Is that a witch? And a skelly? Are you kidding me? Alright. Oh, man. Wow. Wait, Oh, and another creeper over there. I definitely could have done this better. Oh, that was pretty smooth. I'll take that. Phew. Ah. Ghost of the Sea says totes intentional. Hey, let's see. Divine PvP. Hey, man. Awesome. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for saying hello. All right. Glad to have you. Did you see my my little creeper explosion? Maybe? It was, again, totes intentional. Whew. Man. Oh, but say, I got an oxeye daisy. Good, I wanted some seeds. Did that iron ingot come from the explosion? Oh, did I lose? No. I don't know if it works that way. I was wondering if I would lose armor. But Divine PvP, yeah. What's new and exciting with you? I just got nearly exploded by a creeper. That is what is new and exciting with me. Whew. Okay. So, witches don't burn up, I believe. Is that correct? If I had more wood, I'd actually make some ladders. I don't think they do, so I'm going to have to be a little extra cautious. And I know there was a creeper over there, so probably this is not the best way to head to the surface. But we're going to try it anyway. I'm getting a little cocky since I have full armor, full iron armor. Oh, hey, floaty creepy. Oh, man. Oh, get away. All right, so now the explosions. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, so nothing really exciting. All right. That actually worked out really well. Yeah, you need a stake to burn witches. Is that true? A stake? Is that the same as a torch? How does one make a stake in Minecraft? Or is it just a stick? That'd be interesting to find out. Ah, sweet, some iron down there and some water. Okay. I want some iron there too. Does he go for it? He goes for it. It's not a thing, Entos says. Oh, a stick. Okay, cool. I was thinking, you know, that would make sense because, you know, like what, sort of vampires? Maybe that's the intent. Again, Minecraft logic. That actually would be kind of fun. Oh, that was not. Okay. Oh boy. Can I get one creeper without an explosion? Are you serious? Are you serious? I want to hide away. Oh man. I can't believe I'm still alive. And turning my back down here. This is probably not safe either. Ah! Okay. Oh, Entos, that's right. That's right, because all this time I've been forgetting I only have a stone sword. Entos says I need a more powerful sword to do that. To rush in on creepers. See, yeah. Like I said, I'm definitely a noob. Oh, wow. Oh, and there's probably things that can get to me there. Okay. I just can't even believe that. Right side. Did it again. And this was an exciting little thing. Oh. Oh boy. Why? Okay. Oh, sorry, little bat. Oh, wow. I can't believe how close I've come. Really. I mean, I am living on the edge, right? I'm thinking one of the issues right now is that I'm kind of thinking I'm safe here, but anyone can just drop off there and say hello. So I'm really not safe. Yeah, gathering resources is fun, right? Maybe I'll make an iron house. Or at least an iron roof. That was sandstone. Cool. That's just regular sand. Okay. Shall I go back in where the other iron was? I know there's a skelly here, but if I go in maybe from the side here. Yeah, see? This is what I'm thinking. Then when he comes back, I'm gonna say hello. Oh, but he's not coming back, is he? Well, see. All right. Necessary, no. Little squid. But I think I really do want to go for that skelly. So I'm hoping to get a bow. And look at that. Pro moves right there. That was pretty nicely done, if I do say so myself. Super King, I like mutants. Hello, how are you doing? Good to see you. What's new with you? Welcome to the stream. I am playing vanilla Minecraft. I am pretty new to the game. Don't fully know what I'm doing. Making lots of mistakes. Haven't died yet, knock on wood. But there is always the possibility. I've come close a few times. Oh, man. So, Super King, I like mutants. What should I call you? Super King? How did you find me? Welcome aboard. I am thinking I'm done with that little area. How much iron do I have? 12 more blocks? That's pretty good. I don't think I saw much more. I think I got most of what I'd seen from up here. Yeah, looking pretty good. And the witch seems to be gone. Well, actually, I don't know that for sure yet. Oh, Entos says that Super King I Like Mutants is already gone. And then laughs at me. Well, laughs out loud. With me. Laughs with me. That's too bad. Ah. Okay. So now that it's day again, once again, I'm thinking, oh, I probably should have smelted that up while I was resting. But what I'm thinking of doing, excuse me, is getting more wood right now. I think that's the most important thing right now. Yeah. Because if I can get wood, I can start building an actual little house. So, friends, how much time do I have before False goes live? I haven't been keeping track. Maybe I should have a timer nearby. In fact, I actually don't even know what time it is. I mean, I guess there is a way to check, but I don't want to alt tab too frequently, really. Okay. So, I've still got about 20 minutes. All right, fantastic. I think the plan is going to be I'm going to run off in the direction I believe my little sheep pen was. We're going to set up a little house, a little temporary structure, put a bed in it, and we will obviously get some wood before we do that. But we'll set up that little area, and then if we have time, we'll start a little bit of a wheat farm, and then I think we ought to be good to go. You know what? I didn't make an iron sword. That's all right. That is all right. Like I said, let's get some wood, get things going. And actually, while this beautiful music plays, I'm gonna have a sip of water. Okay. Should be back on. All right. No half-chopped trees. Okay, good. Get a little birch in the mix. Wow, digging in that dirt actually sounded a lot like a creeper hiss. And that scared me. We've got about 20 minutes left, and I don't know if there's anything, any suggestions you might have. Again, first stream. Anything I can do that might make these last few minutes pretty fun for you? Throw that out there, and of course, there's the Twitch delay that we know so well from before. That was really strange. I knew there was delay, but you know, you don't know how much until you actually hear your past self broadcast live. Rold says, fight the Ender Dragon in the last few minutes. Antos says, server IP? Well, I don't... This isn't a server. This is just local. You know, maybe eventually... I have thought about messing around with servers. I actually have a friend who is really tech savvy. And he has the know-how to set up a server, doesn't have the ability to run a server from his home. And so we talked a little bit about using my old computer, the one before this current one that actually is capable of things like streaming, using that as a Minecraft server. It's what I've read is that it doesn't require all the latest and greatest specs, so if that's true, we ought to be good. So maybe in the future there might be actually a server. Who knows? It's all just fun. I don't know. I was thinking maybe something along the lines of, you know, answering random questions. Maybe taking on a challenge if someone wants to issue a challenge on here. Ooh, an apple. So that's kind of the stuff I was thinking. Entos says Minecraft servers are quite heavy. Really? Heavy in... but it doesn't necessarily require for a smaller server. So I'm not talking about something like Symmetria or something like that. That obviously is well beyond the capacity of a single machine or single old machine at that. But what I had heard was that just having a smaller server that maybe hosts a couple of friends, that's very doable with older hardware. And it's not that bad of hardware, it's mostly the graphics card that is really out of date. It doesn't have a ton of RAM, but who knows? Who knows? That can be a conversation for another day. I kind of feel bad. I always feel bad taking forests down in Minecraft. So maybe I'll do a little replanting here if I actually kind of use this area. I kind of like it, so I think I might use this area for that little temporary hut. Start the farming. Which, speaking of, I should probably do pretty soon. Yeah, it's getting a little dusky. Rold says, I challenge you to keep streaming because I like this stream. Aw, fantastic. You know what? Think I might. It is looking good. I am having a lot of fun. there we go. I didn't need to do this, actually. What was I thinking? Silly art of mana. Always with the not thinking. Okay. Thinking I needed a crafting table to do what I just did. I don't want to do it kind of here. I want to do it sort of in this nicer green. I like this environment a lot more. We were just talking about liking green, see? So maybe even on the other side of this hill. Well, now look, see? Then we're getting into that. Oh, well, you know, here's the forest I was talking about. Do I? Should I? Can I? Wow, there are a lot of sheep. This is fantastic. And I'm sorry, friend, but thank you very much. Just to be on the safe side. Used to always run out of food, so... Entas says, you can run the server on the same computer as you play on if there are only a few players. We used to do that back in the days of Alpha. Okay. You know, maybe that would be better. I don't know. I'm not sure. I guess it seemed in my mind maybe that it would have been better quality and more reliable to run it off of even an older computer, but a different computer. Maybe that's wrong. We'll see. We'll see what happens. You know, this is fun. Look at this. I didn't realize before, but it's just this nice little patch. You know what? All right. Some of you probably know this, and I don't, but is it a lighter green here because it was forested? Is that what happened? Because it was in the shade, the grass didn't burn? I'm thinking that might be the case, which is kind of a neat little thing in Minecraft that I did not know about. So if anyone knows that, please let me know. That'd be kind of cool. Okay, so it's getting dark. I need to figure out what I'm doing here. You know what? Little house on a hill. I'm just going to do a house on a hill. So get ready for this one, because this is going to be exciting. Get some building materials going. We're going to... It's not going to be a big house to start. And actually, maybe I should sleep first, actually. Yeah. Give me just a moment here. This could be the basement. It's more fun to build when it's actually light, so this works out. Oops. Don't know why I keep doing that. I think I was playing a different game. And you would exit out of menus with tab, so that's what was happening there. And now I'm going to escape for some reason. We're going to go ahead and set down a bed and sleep. Rolled says forest and plains, so I guess... See, that's what I thought. I thought it was just a different biome, but I've never seen such a small little forest biome. You know? That seemed odd to me, but hey, I'm going to trust you on that. All right. Probably could have left the bed there, actually. Probably should have left the bed there. Didn't think that through. Well, you know what? It's okay. I'm going to go ahead and build this house and put the bed down. So I think this will be my last day cycle, probably. I'm thinking it's coming up towards quitting time. Oh, I actually wanted to do that. All right, so here we go. How far out do I want to go? I could incorporate that even. Actually. But for this initial one, we'll go ahead and do this. Just have it right up against the hill. Entas says, we need to decide what to call the raid before we false raid. That's right. I have no idea. what should we call it? I'm open to suggestions. All right, False alarm. Yeah, that's the false raid. That's right, yeah. Thanks, Acrelia, though. Thank you for stopping by. I kind of forgot you were tuning in. All right, I didn't know if you were around since hadn't heard much from you in chat, but I'm so happy to have you here. I really do like the whole Discord app. I think it's been a lot of fun for just kind of getting to know some of the other false fans, the rest of the false family. Yeah, so what else? What other things could we call it? I did not realize that I had made quite such a large area. Okay, that's all right. That's all right. We will make do. We're gonna have a little L-shaped house. Works. It's gonna be small to start. Oh, Acrelia, she just joined. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining. I really appreciate it. To catch you up to speed here, we are just kind of making a little starting hut, a little starting shelter. I've kind of been trying to collect resources and things like that, and trying to not have too much of an issue with creepers, although I have nearly died a few times. 8x8 is a full stack of cobble, 8x8 area. Yeah, that makes sense. I was definitely going overboard there. I mean, I could do an 8x8, but I think I want to do something with a little bit of uniqueness there. So we're gonna go ahead and make a crafting bench, actually. Crafting table. And getting an achievement at that. See, Acrelia, I'm doing so well, right? Because I need to be able to craft some stairs, I think is what I'm gonna do. The pastel raid. Why the pastel raid, Shadow Scarab? Acrelia, doing all the things. I am trying to do all the things. So yeah, actually, this is a brand new world we just started today because I'm planning on doing a little video series with a different world, and I'm just sort of testing out streaming. So, because art. Oh, I see, Acrelia. Oh, I see what you're trying to do there. Do I love it? See, here's the thing. I actually am not a huge fan of pastels. I do like watercolors. Can we do something with watercolors? Oh, that's true, yeah. Maybe no one's gonna get that. I don't know, maybe we should just be kind of super uncreative and say Art of Mana Raid. I don't know. Is that too lame? Acrelia, something to do with the out of mana shout. Out of mana shout. Oh, yeah. I'm liking what you're saying. You know what? I'm realizing here, I'm getting a little bit ambitious with my small starter hut. Just a little bit. And what I'm actually thinking here is I'm going to create just a smaller section. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. So I kind of was trying to lay down a foundation, see? I don't know if this is making sense. Hopefully, it will make sense. The goal here is to have the cobblestone below be visible as foundation. Okay. So it's actually going to have some steps up. I think that's what I'm going to do. Always use slabs for starter floors to cut expenses. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Good call. Good call. Oops. But see, with the stairs here, the idea was, I could fill in the floor, so maybe, you know, that's where the slabs go in. So let's go back, craft up some slabs. That's good. Yeah, that's a really good tip. I hadn't really thought about that. I do want some more steps here. Maybe a few more. So this is the exciting noob builds section. Definitely got over ambitious. I can tell you that right now. But that's okay. Oh. My plan is that this is going to be expandable, right? So, you know, I can kind of add on to it as time goes on. Now, am I messing something up here? Why is it showing a gap there? I guess those are sideways, aren't they? That's probably, yeah, that was the issue. Ah, I think it was from the side, and that's why. So I've never tried this before, but it seemed like a fun thing to try. Okay, now we're going to switch to the slabs and get our floor in. Haha, okay. And then what I think we'll do is we'll start getting our walls in. Actually, I don't love this. I think I need... Well, let's see what happens. This is just a starter home after all. We're going to... it's going to be small. Not going to lie. We'll have our bed. Oops. There we go. We'll have our bed there. Yeah, it's going to be small. This is a super lame starter build. We're going to just kind of do it this way just to get us out of harm's way. That's the ultimate goal here. Have a few windows because we want to be able to see out. We'll have a larger window on the side there. We'll do a little bit of creative stuff later. Get some more oak wood. See, really, my intent was just to get something set up so that I'd be able to be safe while I kind of work out more of what I want to do. So I think that's probably good there, and then we'll just top it off. In fact, how would you feel if... Oh, there's an Enderman. Hi, Enderman. You know what? We're just going to go ahead and make a very uninteresting roof, too, because I think I'm running out of time. And so maybe next stream we'll actually kind of continue that roof. Wow, I forgot how much resources, or how many resources you have to use. I think I'm going to make a flat roof, actually. Maybe, just for now. Just for now. It's all good. Shadow Scarab, great idea. Mana Splash Raid? Mana Splash Raid. I kind of like that idea. What does everyone think? Should that be our name? And it has to be coming up soon, I'd imagine. I think it is. Yeah, see, I think I want to make a stone. I see some skellies over there. I think I want to make a stone stair. Well, actually, maybe not stone. I don't really know what exactly I want to do for the roof. Okay, so I'm really sorry. We're just making a little dirt roof for now. That's all. And with some of these fences we have, we're going to fill in our windows. Just to give us something of interest, okay? We're going to grab our torches. We're going to go ahead and light the place up just a little bit. Actually, a lot. A lot bit. We're lighting the whole place up a lot bit. Oh, we're also not actually safe. There we go. Okay. Don't worry, I'm not going to make that roof quite like that. But we're going to sleep. Okay. And False is online. Now, is False online and actually playing, or is her starting screen on? Let me go ahead and pull it up here. Following. And, oh, I don't see her on yet. Antos. There we go. Okay, so she's starting in about 15 minutes is what I see. So, what's the plan for the I guess, mana splash raid? Hey, look at that. We actually have a little bit of time then. Oh! And this is another thing you can do when you're not really paying attention, and that is to not have a door. Oh, man, I don't know. Not really thinking this one through. Like I said, I haven't really done too much with this whole building outside. That's going to look really silly. It needs to have steps on both. Oops. Actually. It looks silly, and yet I kind of like that. Maybe I'll do that. Just adds a little interest. All right. I hear GG. I can only assume because I forgot to make a door. Is that why? That would make sense. Silly things like that. Near-death explosions and lack of doors. And also, those three doors that I crafted are way over there. So, You know what? I think we're going to do a few things here. First, we're going to... are we going to do this? Yeah, first thing that we're going to do is actually make an axe, because that would be really helpful. Oh. But I don't... Oh, I do have enough stone for an axe. Good. So we're going to make an axe. And what I'm thinking of doing is running back, grabbing the door, and I'm going to kind of do a little bit of moving. I think I'm going to move my chest over to this area. So, go ahead and do that. So if I've got 15 minutes, I think I'm going to... Well, actually about 12 minutes before I wrap this up. So, are we confirmed on the mana splash raid? Shadow Scarab says, next step, make an iron farm. I might Shadow Scarab. Soon? Probably not. But I might make an iron farm. It'll probably be in that series that I was telling you about. I have thought about it. I think it would be kind of fun. I've never really built anything that large, so we'll see what happens. But, okay, I am just going to go ahead and do that. Make another crafting table. I really just, for symmetry's sake, want to... want to have two crafting tables in the middle there. I think that looks pretty nice. You know what? Not too shabby. I mean, you can kind of see where I'm going, right? Rold says, yes, confirmed. All right, that is what we are going to do, is the mana splash raid on False Symmetry after this. Right? I mean, that doesn't look totally derpy, right? Oh. But speaking of derpy... Ooh, that could have been bad. All right. Remember there's a hole there. Okay. Right out the front steps. Brilliant. You know what? We'll make a little walkway down that way, though. So it'll be nice. We'll kind of fence this off, I think. That'll be cool. Derp. Simple iron farms are easy. Just have to round up 2 villagers. Okay. Well, hey, you know what? Once we kind of get set up here, we have at least a presentable starter home. I will probably go and explore a bit. You know, that's kind of my goal here. I don't know. I'm enjoying this whole world, actually. I really thought this was going to be just a one and done, you know, kind of thing. But I don't know. What do you think? Should I continue maybe streaming this world? Maybe next time? Next week? Acrelia, the house, not derpy. The walking backwards in unexplored terrain. Yeah, that was derpy. That was pretty derpy. Sorry about that. Okay. Oh, you know what else is derpy? Is running away from my house with a full inventory with the intent of picking up my chest from my other little hidey hole. That's not going to help anyone. So let me craft up a few chests. Wow, there's not a whole lot of room in here, but that's okay. That's all right. I also need to grab that door. Okay. So we'll do... No, I want to have more than a chest. Well, actually, that'll start me off. I've got the chests over there. So... Okay. Boom, boom, boom. You know what? We're just going to go for the whole thing. Yeah. That should be all right. I probably have more than that in my other chest, but that's okay. Rold says, yes, continue this world. Okay. I'm definitely going to consider it, because I am enjoying this. I feel like there's some real potential here. Also, I have no idea which direction I'm going. It's up this way, I think. Yeah, there we go. Totally wrong direction. That's okay. We'll go down here. False is starting in 8 minutes now. And apparently I can't jump. That's all right. So get ready for that mana splash raid. Whee! Splash. Hey, it even made the sound. I love it. Okay, so I'm going to just sort of leave everything... Oops. Going to leave everything here, chest, bed, all that stuff, because I think I will probably at some point come back here. I'm going to take that, though. Don't want to forget that. Yeah, there might be something kind of fun to do with that section. And there's always, you know, good old time sake visits. Oh, see, I had that nice little boost. Oh, okay. All right, fingers, cooperate. There we go. But it's nice to have sort of one spot with everything. I have learned that. That is kind of one of those little things that you don't think about, but you can really spread yourself thin. I mean... I know that some people are able to do it. I don't know how False Symmetry does it. She has chests everywhere. I would be so confused. I would all the time forget what I have. But Oh, great. Also, I ran everywhere, and all of my food is over in the house. We are really not that far away, actually. Look, and we've got a forest over there. I'm liking this. See, this is going to be a pretty big house eventually. It's a work in progress right now. Works in progress are all right. Okay. So I do need to get more chests because I just said I was going to bring those chests back, so I didn't need to make chests. But I didn't bring those chests back. Oh dear. Okay. There we go. We've got a door. All right, we're gonna have to craft up a few more chests. Which requires some wood. This will be good. And you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and make two. We are running out of space, I know. But we're going to pop those chests right there. It's cozy. I didn't say it wasn't cozy. All right, so let's put all this back. Guess I don't need the charcoal, do I? And then let's kind of do a little bit of organizing here. Is there a way to just automatically dump everything that is in a chest into your inventory? And vice versa? I don't know. Entos says, I'm going to go grab some chocolate, or are we going to raid before False's timer runs out? Entos, I think you have time to run and grab some chocolate. I'm thinking it would make more sense to raid False Symmetry in just a minute or two. Yeah, you probably have a couple minutes. I think we'll probably wait until it's closer so that she's actually there. She's probably setting things up and everything is what I'm imagining. So yeah, you have some time. Grab some chocolate. Everyone needs some chocolate. Everyone needs chocolate. That is an absolute truism. Yeah, I'm going to just kind of clean up my inventory a bit right now, and we'll probably end up quitting in just a few minutes, like I said. So we'll wait for Entos to grab some chocolate. If anyone else needs to grab some chocolate, I don't blame you. Chocolate is tasty. Oh, there's my food. I was just wondering that. I probably don't need that for now. Sorry, this is the super exciting organizing your chest stream. Actually, I'll hang on to that. Hang on to that. Because I'm thinking for building, I'm probably going to end up using that quite a bit. Okay. You know what? And it is nighttime now, but I feel pretty safe. Sorry, I don't have a really exciting roof. But you know what? I mean, here, let's go step outside real quick. Oh, not with the creeper there. We're going to sleep real quick. We'll step outside, we'll take a look at the house, and we'll call it a stream, shall we? Okay, it is day. I can walk out my nice door. I can watch everyone in the distance catch on fire. That's fun. I'm not gonna walk in the pit. Okay, not gonna lie. Pretty boring at the moment, at least from this side. Not having a roof definitely doesn't help. But what do you think? I think there's definitely some potential. I'm pretty excited. Acrelia, nothing to apologize for. Humble beginnings. Hey, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. You know what? I feel really good about that. So, Entos, are you ready? I think we're going to start our mana splash raid. So, everyone, let's pop on over to that. I'm going to save and quit the title. And we're going to quit game. Thank you so much. I'm going to stop streaming here in just a minute. Head on over to False. Say hello. I'm going to be over there. Rolled the beginning of a masterpiece. I'm not sure quite so much, but thank you so much. Everyone, thanks for joining in. I really do appreciate it. Be well. I'll see you over in False's stream and talk to you soon.